Hello everyone, my name is Swarna Singh. Now I am going to discuss today's biology objective questions. First question, pyrimidines present in RNA are option C, cytosine and uracil. Question 2, triple antigen vaccine is not used for, correct option is C, typhoid. It is used for diphtheria, pertussis and tetanus. Question 3, which of the following is not a greenhouse gas? Correct option is nitrogen. Nitrogen is not a greenhouse gas, but the nitrogen compounds are greenhouse gases, for example, NO2. 39. Every living cell of a plant can give rise to whole plant. This property is known as totipotency. Option C. Question number 40. What is the ploidy level of chromosomes in endosperm of angiospermic plant? Correct option is option C, 3N. 41. When offspring is formed by single parent, it is called asexual reproduction. Option B. 42. What is the number of chromosomes present in human gametes? Then the correct option is 23. Option B. 23 plus X in females and 23 plus Y in males. Echidna is a connecting link. Option A. 44. Dodo is an extinct species. Option A is correct. Most of you must be confused between extinct species and endangered species, but the correct option is extinct species. 45. Which of the following is a diploid structure? So the correct option is zygote, because endosperm is diploid in angiospermic plant and haploid in monospermic plant. 46. Which one is a hydrophytic plant? So the correct option is option A. Trapa is a hydrophytic plant. Other examples are hydrilla, etc. 51. Thalamus is an edible part in which of the following? So the correct option is B, apple. 52. DNA is a genetic material. So the correct option is TMB, tobacco mosaic virus, option A, because bacteriophage consists of RNA as a genetic material. 53. Flow of energy in food chain of an ecosystem is unidirectional. 54. Which of the following is not a fertilizer? Option B. 59. A sequence of three bases of transfer RNA which binds to messenger RNA codon is option C, anticodon. 60. The group of Wuchereria bancrofti which causes filaria in human being is, so the correct option is option D, helminth. 61. Which of the following of the body is most affected by excessive intake of alcohol? So the correct option is liver, B. 62. An exception of Mendel's law. So the correct option is C, Linkes. 67. Cryazine prevents which crop from bollworm? Option A, cotton. 68. Purine bases of DNA are, so the purine bases in DNA are adenine and guanine. So option is C, correct. 69. Cancer is caused by, so the correct option is B, oncogenes. 70. Which one of the following is possible in micropropagation? So micropropagation basically includes asexual type of reproduction. So correct option is option A. 63. Which of the following is a sexually transmitted disease? Correct option is option D, syphilis. 64. Which of the following is an insectivorous plant? Correct option is C, both Drosera and Nepenthes are insectivorous plant. 65. Out of the following, which is a hermaphrodite organism? Option, correct option is D. 66. Correct option is D.